All right, so I've got the Nikon Keymission 360 with the dome lenses on this time. I'm going to stick it down in the saltwater tank and just do a little test to see how sharp the image is, because I really don't like that band that shows up when you have the flat glass on the lenses for using underwater. It's a nice crisp image, but that band is really annoying. So I blacked out my tank because my garage is a complete disaster and isn't really great for filming in right now.